Skinner in over the line. He tried a pass. He got it right back again. Backhand shot. Score! Jeff Skinner. That's all he needed. Less hair on his head. He's faster than ever. And he whipped the backhand that may have been deflected in front of the net, but Buffalo ties it at one.
That is only the second shot of the period by Buffalo, and clearly the best one.
No, you're right, Harry, and they're just getting the puck. Finally, they got a rush going down the ice where they're able to get in the zone and made a pass. Before they were getting turned back all the time, Jeff Skinner just finally throws that one to the net. He's got traffic there. Tuck's got himself established, but that's what you got to do, eh? Get the puck to the net, get bodies there.